In northern Nigeria, there is a serious shortage of health workers. And I think this is a global problem. It is compounded by the fact that women in the north, for cultural and religious reasons, they don't want to be attended to by men health workers.
The Women for Health program was set up to remove all those social, cultural, political barriers. The program has always been driven, you know, by evidence. So we're constantly collecting data, we are constantly conducting surveys to influence the development of our strategies and approaches.
When we're doing this kind of study, it takes us not less than 3 months. We were able to do this with the customer voice, we were able to do it within 3 weeks. What customer voice did to us was, we don't have to get research assistants and send them to the various locations to collect data for us. So we don't have to train anybody.
Customer voice is designed for non-technical people to be able to quickly implement the end-to-end feedback solution. And for DAI, this is especially important because a lot of people who are working directly on the project, they do not have the technical background.
But what customer voice does, it gives you within a short period of time, you see the result as it is happening. We just put it into a system, and then the beneficiary was able to respond and we got the data back.
We also found the multilingual facility on the Dynamics 365, you know, very, very useful. Their ability to see, you know, the question in their own language made it easy, you know, for them to complete the form.
We started with the questions and we realized some of them we want to change them, and we were able to quickly change it. And that flexibility for you to see what can be modified, and you modified it immediately.
So now we have all this data. So we used Power BI, you know, for the analysis of the data. So it was generating reports for us in graphs, in charts. The data visualization was very, very great. We could disaggregate the data by states, but we could also get specific local data, which our stakeholders found very, very useful.
So the data we collect, we're able to provide feedback and get a sense of women's voice in the whole community. For us, the voice of women, the mothers, getting that voice, it's very critical. And that is the role a customer voice played.
So my team works very hard every day to improve our product. And what energizes us is to hear the story and how our product can help others. So that makes the work that Dr. Fatima did was especially inspiring, where we not only learn how our product can improve business, but can actually impact the life of others.
That was fantastic for us, engaging with our client and especially Ministry of Health, for them to see, look, the difference we've made using these health workers and Dynamic 365 customer voice in the community, their own community, and how much a difference that has made, because the evidence is there and very powerfully displayed.